the inside, a fire bellows ain't nothing like its more popular air-spitting cousin. Without an insulated air intake, that thing's liable to blow up on you. Wasn't any other way to teach those peckers some respect.